Yeah, we gotta go say hi to the doctor.
Sakaki about. So, there wants Friar involved with this. I'm just learning the ropes.
Never did finish the first game, so I don't know what happened.
You've met?
Not really. Only just a moment ago.
Are you related to the late director Schicksal, perhaps?
You could say that. Rather closely, in fact. Johannes von Schicksal was my father. My name is Soma.
How rude of me. I've yet to introduce myself. I am Dr. Rachel Claudius. Your father did a lot of wonderful things for the world. And for me. Allow me to thank you in his stead.
You can save that gratitude. I was always taught it was best to deliver such things in person. You'll see him in the next life eventually. Sorry, just a poor joke, Miss Claudius.
My, my, Dr. Schicksal, you do have a delightfully morbid sense of humor, don't you? Perhaps that charm is what drove your companion to the moon.
Oh.
Just a poor joke.
Huh.
Touché. It's rather strange. You seem almost familiar, Miss Claudius. Perhaps you're a monster inside just like me.
I admit, it was a rare pleasure, Soma, having this chance meeting. Come along, Vice Captain.
Something in your eyes reminds me of an old friend. If you're anything like them, you'll be one to watch. Just be careful out there. Hey, old man, I'm coming in. There are some things we need to discuss.
That was beautiful. We have you were highly sensitive to sound. struggle one for. No, it was a hope that he had that silence. Why did Nana get all the way out there? Better question, how did she do that?
mission was a success.
That's a solid mission, baby.
I always crave sweets after a workout. I wonder why.
Is everyone ready to return?
That was a tough fight. Good, but tough.
Made it around there.